I'll go with shoddy for this. Grab the shield. Are you shitting me? Oh, hey, you're alive. You're dead.
Okay, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back! Hendrix, you hit?
No, I got it!
Another heavy. Jesus fuck.
What the hell? Who's shooting?
Who the fuck are you?
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54-I foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on.
You know, these should probably change their names for Immortals.
Follow
to
me.
Something else. I don't know, cannon fodder?
After you.
They're clearly not mortal.
Lockdown. They've routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it.
What about that DNI thing?
You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move.
So Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip.
Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
I should pay more attention.
Wrong place.
So you gonna shoot him or what?
Get to work on that relay.
Decapitation!
Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Vengeance!
You like now?
That building's coming down!
Oh, fuck.
Watch your step!
Nope.
You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
This place is falling apart. Hard to believe people still live here.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit him before the storm does.
Okay. God, shoot it. Don't watch it. Bullshit.
Oh,
I should not have jumped in there. It's my own grenade. Oh, I am terrible at this. Let's switch one of those. Because I haven't done that yet.
Kane, we got eyes on the Black Station.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here.
Well?
What the hell tore through here? Something left in a hurry.
No fucking shit.
Kane.
Could be 54i grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. blown out.
Gee, some new form of super grunt? I don't know. What the fuck do you think? I mean, it's not really that hard to think about.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
I guess that was a little mean to use a rocket launcher on him.
You hear that?
No!
There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Holy fuck.
Comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Ooh.
Imagine somewhere safe.
Turn that shit
Imagine
off.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive.
Okay.
Oh no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
Man, well, what if he was fucking mind-jacked? Like this whole thing could happen, Do-do-do-do. That's nice.
So, I wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
Next mission.
The murders. The clear out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
Good to know.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Okay.
Don't care about Black, Hendrix. Care about Green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round.
So just everyone like fucking casually wears cybernetics.
One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q Zone.
Fool!
Whoa, dude!
You shame us in front of our guests.
Come on, Danny. Relax. Look. We're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope
and there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
What?
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, Go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Wait, what? Now what? What?
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
You guys could actually fill me in from time to time.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
Ow. What? I just started! That was bullshit! Oh my god, I had to go through all this shit again? Are you kidding me?
The 54 immortals have never been stronger.
Fuck, skip.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
Gosh.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that's where Gojulan's headed?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Holy shit!
They're falling back!
Ah!
don't know.
I've located a backdoor entrance to Cloud Mountain. Sending to your HUD.
Ow.
Cloud Mountain entrance.
We gotta get to Cloud Mountain. Move!
Jesus Christ, how many grenades are they throwing? Damn it, Hedrick, stop standing on the fucking grenade.
Should
be able to get that door open. Can't I grab a shield? God damn it.
On the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out. Take the second floor!
Exfil on marker. Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Okay. I ain't gonna need more firepower for those things.
Exfil on marker. Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. Full wings up on package confirmation.
Copy.
Oh, fuck. I ran smack down to a warlord. Why leave me with a warlord?
marker. Biodome rooftop above Cloud Mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Oh, shit. Oh shit! Woo 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 woo! Man, he really wants me.
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above. You need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives. Engage the Wraith unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic! Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain.
Leave them! Move Julon and the data drives your priority.
Oh my god, I'm like fucking surrounded.
Good boy.